you have to figure out which like two or three gods you're going to use. Enyo's a 5-drop, Hades is a 5-drop, Athena's a 6-drop, Ares is a 7-drop. It's just, oh, it's so dumb.
It is. It's super dumb. Hello, Kuro. I am going to invite some friends.
I don't see the live stream. Let me refresh.
Let's see here. Hello, Gamer B.
Where is it? I don't see it. Weird.
All right, I have a quest available in my codex.
Up there it is. No, it's 6 days ago. God damn it. Why do I not see the MMOHuts stream?
Mastery rank 5? The fuck? Okay.
Can you do me a favor and link me to the live stream somewhere?
I don't have a link to it, my dude. You just go to the YouTube channel.
They're like, it's not there, though. I don't see it, but people are apparently there. There it is. Now it's updated.
Okay. Your IGN name is Solanius. Because GamerB asked. Let's see here. I'm really unclear as to what I'm meant to be doing. Okay. Can't do that. I've been invited to a game. Except, I guess.
You guess? Is it like a maybe?
Well, yeah. All right. I can't do half of these missions. Like, what the hell? What do I have to do? Hello, Thin. Hello, Hunter.
What is up, everyone?
I'm lost as hell, and I don't know what to do because I don't have parts to do all these other quests. Clear vote. Alright, I guess we're gonna do Koba on Earth, because that looks like something we can do. Hey guys, wasn't expecting a stream this afternoon. Good to see you. Why weren't you expecting a stream this afternoon? I do this every Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Yeah. Like, I just finished my stream over on Bottom Tier, like 20 minutes ago or so.
I feel like dog shit, but I'm here.
You to focus up, Mike.
I've got some kind of stomach virus, my dude. Try unlock junction. Well, it says I need to do a quest, but I can't figure out. I'll try that after this level. We'll try to make that happen.
Indeed.
Yes, Jason was playing FF6, to my knowledge.
Yes, I was. I finished Jador Mansion and the Phoenix Cave.
All right, let's check out this dude's Warframe real quick, because it looks absolutely sexy. Jason, tell me you got a glimpse of that sweet, sweet Warframe that just popped up on the screen there.
I did.
All right, we have a wave incoming.
Is it just beat all the waves of the bad dudes?
Yeah, this level, I believe, is a defense mission, so.
Bad dudes versus Dragon Ninja.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Good stuff.
I'm trying to
1 second, Colton.
Get a rifleman achievement, or some kind of unlock, because it said if I get 30 rifle kills, I'll get something. I may already have it, though. So, now that you can rent Realm, can stop the Fanatics Tower and pick up Strago. Okay, he's talking to Jason about something I don't know anything about. Good stuff. But yeah, back to Warframe. I've been having a lot of fun playing it, and you guys seem really into it, so I figured I'd hit it up one mo again. Next week, probably going to be playing a different game for a little bit. But this week I decided to go 3 glorious days of Warframe with all of you guys who have been enjoying it so much. So,
Mike, I've already got Strago. I have Locke. I'm only missing... Oh, I also picked up Terra. I'm only missing Gogo and Shadow, I think, and I'll have my full team. And then there's a couple of other little things I can do before I go beat the game, like... Doma Castle, go get Ragnarok.
Oh god, I'm
get
a
some
tornado.
Cool abilities.
I am a living tornado, Jason.
Are you a tornado of bullet framed death?
No, I was a tornado of sand sand in your naughty bits.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it wasn't good. It wasn't good for anybody except me. Alright, I keep seeing flashes of light, and I'm uncertain if they're good or bad flashes of light. Somebody randomly joined our squad. I mean, not randomly, I have it set to friends only, so...
Mm-hmm. So it's someone on your friends list.
Yeah, decidedly less random than I may have implied initially. I just tried to kill robots that I think are my friends. I think they were deployed by one of my allies. I'm unclear a little bit at this point. That was definitely not deployed by one of my friends, however.
I am playing Smite Tactics. And my Sobek is already dead.
I'm playing Warframe. Yes, I was bullet hell. I was the actual bullet hell.
You were living and breathing bullet hell?
I am, yes. It's a fire and sand tornado, it looks like. So, essentially broken glass. Since that's what you would get if you had a fire tornado that was filled with sand.
Well, it depends on how much pressure is involved.
Yeah, that's true. Well... I mean, assuming that it's powerful enough to lift enemies off the ground, I'd have to say that wind's moving pretty fast. Probably put some pressure on it.
Yeah, probably.
Like air pressure. I mean, I don't know if that will help in the creation of glass, but I don't know.
I don't really know too much about it myself.
I don't know if that's the same as physical compression or not. Welcome back to MMOHuts discusses the physics of making glass. It's a special podcast we're going to do. We're going to talk all about glass for like the next hour. So buckle up. It's going to be some high octane action. I'm actually really excited to finally figure out where I'm supposed to go next in the game. At the conclusion of this mission. Because I honestly don't have any dim-a-dam idea. Alright, I keep seeing red flashes, and I'm, again, unclear if that means I'm being damaged or if that means my friend did an ability. One of the very few things I don't like about this game is it's sometimes not very clear with the particle effects what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
But everybody who I'm playing with right now, their Warframes all look very cool.
Well, that's good.
Alright, we're gonna extract. I do not want to keep fighting. We're going to extract. Mission complete. Yes, Colt! Hello! Says Rebuzzin Gaming. Hello, Rebuzzin! I feel like you told me your name and I don't remember and I feel bad. I have a massive headache and I feel like my skull is caving in. Alright, cool. This is some good stuff that's going on. Let's go have a peeksies at what I'm supposed to do. I need to do once awake. Venus, Mercury Junction. Alright, let's go see if we can do anything on Venus to get that sweet, sweet Venus, Mercury Junction going. I'm just going to try to get right up on there. I need the Venus Junction, which means... what do I need for Venus Junction? No. I need to apply 4 mods to a single Warframe weapon and upgrade any mod to rank 2. So let's go apply some mods to stuff. Upgrade. Okay, cool. I can apply hella mods to this. Let's go. I like this one. Rupture. I do like impact. Sawtooth clip. Sure, why not? Bane of Corpus. Alright, cool. It doesn't matter. I just wanted to get the complete quest. Alright, and then I have to do something with the fusion process. Mitch, we both received your email. We're looking over it still. We've just been really busy because I've got, like, I'm the one who's basically gonna have to look over it more so than Jamie, because I do have a decent amount of pull. I just have to run whatever final decision I make by her. And so I have not had time to look at it thoroughly because I have been busy working on the most anticipated video games of 2017. Video for the channel, but I will get to it this weekend, I promise. Once that video is done, I will have time to really, like, sit down and do that thing. I need to fuse them, mate. Okay. Excuse me. Equipment? Mods. Okay. Fusion. Here we go. Select a mod to begin fusion. Select all. Oh. Okay. Okay. Apply fusion. Yes, I'm sure. Okay. We now have the Venus Junction unlocked, or we should. Yes. Alright, that means we can go start. I should be able to do a quest now. Okay, I have to go do that thing. Oh, I need the Venus-Mercury Junction. I'm gonna get this junction thing done.
Somewhere
Okay, let's try to get this done. All right, cool. All right, neat. We bodied him. We bodied that guy, whoever that was. All right, we're gonna link Earth and Mars again, or Earth and Venus again. Then we gotta go Venus to Mars. We're making some progress, damn it. Today's the day we get stuff done, Jason. That beam is hella cool that I just did. Jason, are you still with me? Jason's died. Okay, so everybody, we're gonna observe a brief moment.
I had a a power surge.
Well, that's no good.
Which was unfortunate because I was winning that duel.
That is unfortunate. So now we've unlocked Venus, and we could start doing some Venus missions. Hold on, I should bring friends with me to these Venus missions. Let's get I'll invite him, I'll invite Albner, and I'll invite Winsy Lord. Diggy says, zombie, what mastery rank are you? I'm about to hit mastery rank 2, maybe? I need to rank up. Which really means it's pointless that I just invited all those people, because I'm going to have to do this by myself.
Prove your ability with a sidearm. Eliminate all targets.
Eliminate all targets with the sidearm only.
Okay, need to check a couple of things.
All right, so we're doing our rank 2 mastery test. You are really cool, says Just Foxy. Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
I mean, hypothetically, someone's got to think so.
And it's not going to be my best friend, so I'm glad somebody does. Thanks, Just Foxy. All right, we are off to a good start on this mastery test. Let's see if I can do a bullet dive. I can, but it was ineffective.
But it wasn't a good one.
Yeah, it wasn't a good dive. Let's see if I can do a good one.
What's Jason doing? As little as possible right now. I have an interview, a super secret interview to do very soon.
That I'm sure he'd love to tell you about if he didn't care so much about his job.
And I really do. But, what's up, Shahar? I will be able to talk about it on Monday, though.
We did a bullet dive. We did a super cool bullet dive. Alright. I'm unclear as to what the mastery rating actually does for me, though. Like, other than being the coolest kid in the school, why do I want mastery rating? Hi, Shahar. I'm sorry your day's going rough, bud. We'll see what we can do to make it better.
Indeed.
Pro on the game, says Just Foxy. Really, really not, though. Gamer X Gameplay says, hi. Hello. You can slow your bullet glide. Okay, well, that's neat. Best game ever, says Frederico. Higher mastery means unlocking more weapons. Thank you, Thin Tran with the real shit. You can buy things that require higher mastery. Paka Chapa says you can use weapons that need higher mastery. Okay, cool. Everybody's filling me in on what it means. Well, now that I've done that, I can reinvite my friends. Let's get Dragos MP up in here. We're going to get Light Hunter up in here. And I'll cycle people out as time permits. Time in my physical state of being, because I actually have some kind of death bug, and I'm dying, actually. So, I'm going to invite people to my funeral right now, because this E-gate's my funeral, and then I'm dying.
Oh.
Yes.
Take it easy, rebuzzing.
Gotta go, mate. Speak soon. Yeah, later, dude. Best also, in the game, says Just Foxy. Yeah, I might be the best player that's ever played, honestly. Really hoping some of these really cool friends of mine accept these invites at some point. I'm really hoping they just might. Because if I get a squad going, like, if we get a squad rolling up in here. All right, there's one.
I have no experience in programming. Sorry, Shahar. I have a very small knowledge of C++, and that is it.
I have a mild experience in HTML. I have fairly extensive experience in Visual Basic. Oh. I took 2 years of Visual Basic. That's about it. I know HTML and I know Visual Basic. And I know very, very minimal HTML. I know what I've learned in the last couple of weeks. All right, cool. We gotta eliminate all the corpus. So we're gonna rain death and destruction on the corpus. And then we're gonna move on with our lives in a very...
What's the coolest thing you've programmed, Colt?
The coolest thing I've programmed is a working calculator, a working scientific calculator. And I had help. Like, I didn't do it by myself. Me and one of the other, like, best students in the class, like, helped me. Like, we did it together as a project. Because we were assigned to work together on that project. I think that was where I was meant to be, and I just got locked out of the elevator. And now I'm stuck down here forever. And now we're all having a laugh because I got locked out of the elevator. All right, they've come back to get me. Cool. You've been detected. I've been detected. Yay.
Huzzah!
Mind you, that 2 years of Visual Basic was in high school. Like...
Which was a bit ago. A bit ago.
Alright, we just hacked the hell out of that security. Like, I'm basically Snowden. With these hacks. These clutch hacks. Except I don't, you know, I'm not a fugitive.
Except you don't have them.
Yeah, except I don't have elite hacks and I'm not a fugitive.
Vala Productions asks, what Warframe is this?
This is one someone gave me whose name I do not remember exactly off the top of my noggin. He is a tank type Warframe, sort of. He's like tank slash survivability.
I think they want to do the name of the Warframe.
I will be able to tell him in a moment. It starts with an I, that much I can
Choppa
tell.
Said Inaros, so it's probably
Yeah, Inaros. That's it. It is Inaros, yes. That is the one. That is the one whom I am using right now.
Grab that Ayatan star.
Oh,
I don't know what any of that means.
I don't know what that means either, and I think it's gone now. So.
Hello, meme lord.
Are we in the presence of the actual meme lord?
Possibly. Like, His Holiness?
Yeah, His Holiness the Meme Lord?
Well, it's not Tom Hanks, so... I mean, they're
well, that's,
not...
No, that's just the actual Lord.
That's like, the Lord. That's our Lord and Savior, and all things give Hanks.
Yes, well, that's what you have to do. In all things, one must give Hanks.
That's how you lead a good life.
Yeah, that's how Hanks blesses you with a great movie career.
We do not have COD 2 that I'm aware of, King. Sorry. And this is mostly a free-to-play stream.
Yeah, this is 100% a free-to-play stream.
Yes, because only in very rare instances.
MMOHuts.com is a free-to-play website. Like that's what we cover news-wise.
So only in very rare.
My boss tells me I have to cover free-to-play games on the stream. So,
Tayshawn, it'll be easier if you add him, and his username is Solanius.
Yes, Jay, you want to drop that
right
chat
there? I did it.
Good luck.
It'll be much easier for you to do that.
I think I have gone the wrong way, and I think I just hurtled myself to my death. I did. Alright, someone taught me this corkscrew jump that's supposed to be real useful, and it is. Okay. Okay, I'm back on track, I think. No. No, I thought I was back on track.
But you're not.
No, I'm really not. I was invited to a game, but that would mean that I have to leave the game I'm in right now, which I'm not gonna do.
And a sentinel means a flying pet that sucks all resources around you. Should review Rush Team. I don't even know what that is.
Hold on, I'm stuck. Alright, there we go.
Though I do think whenever, if we get copies of Double Dragon 4, we should play it on here.
I think that'd be a good idea.
Well, just like double stream it to bottom tier and here as well.
I think that'd be a fun little diversion. Alright, this dude gave me the impression that he knew where we needed to go. And I'm beginning to have second thoughts about that.
You're beginning to have doubts?
Yes.
Rush Team 2 is a free-to-play browser game. You should review it. Possibly. I mean, we could take a look at it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't see why not. Okay. I disarmed the alarm. Alright. And now I need to go into this room. And I... No? Okay, I guess not. I don't get it. I thought the green marker was the objective. Like, isn't it?
What is up, Mate?
Okay, it's this way. Alright, I'm with it now. Hey, Mate! I feel honored to have the meme lord here.
I will be back in just a second. I need to pee.
Okay. I probably could have gone my entire life without that knowledge. Although, I did appreciate Jason giving me the heads up, the 411, the scoop, the sick scoop on his pee habits. So, at least I can say I'm informed. Alright, I like it when you hear someone type. Yeah, my mechanical keyboard's loud. But most of the things on my desk are loud. My controller's a little noisy. Controller makes a noise. My arcade stick is noisy. Jason is not playing along with me because I don't think he actually has Warframe installed. Okay. It says the Sands of Inneros quest is available now, but I don't really believe that. I'm inclined to not actually believe that. Begin. Oh, I have to get right. We went over this. I have to get mastery rank 5. Set. All right. I'm gonna be cycling people out. So thanks for not like if you guys are playing with me. Thanks for being patient while I cycle people out.
And the reason I'm not playing also is because I'm a little lower level. First off, and second. If I have a slot on the team, that makes it harder for other people to play.
And, there are
and
already,
I want to make sure... Yeah, there's already a lot of people.
Yeah, 15 gigs or something.
So, yeah, I would rather let someone else have that spot.
Yeah. Since this stream really is about me showing off free-to-play games and sharing them with you guys. Because I really, you guys are the focus of this stream. Is the audience and my/our interactions with you. So, thanks you guys for being cool while I cycle people in and out because there are a lot of you and it's hard to get everybody in and know that I do try to keep a record of who I haven't and have played with so that everybody gets a fair shake and a fair chance to play on camera. And I do, whenever I play with people in this game, I always try to show off their Warframes. Like, I always try to get those really good shots of their frames. So people can see how awesome all the work they've put into the game is. And as such, have something to aspire to for themselves. It's fun with friends and you are both starters and can enjoy the game more, but do keep in mind that it's very grindy unless you cash in. Yeah, PC mustard rice, basically.
Yup.
Alright, I'm gonna try to take out this old boy up here. I just ate that dude. Alright, hold on. Let me show off this dude's Warframe, because I don't think we've seen it yet. Let's get a... Oh, hold on. Let me not die doing it, though. Use it abilities for Christ's sake, XD. I'm out of energy, my dude. I'm trying. And I am using its abilities. I just ate a dude, like, a minute ago. Alright, cool. Real talk, I do sometimes forget that these guys have abilities. I did eat a dude, though, and then I just used my shockwave on somebody. Alright, where are they coming from? Where are they at? I think what I'm trying to say is bring them out.
What about stop and then subsequently drop?
Yes, I also intend to shut him down and open up shop.
So you're going to roll?
Look for my is acquire bread now. Okay, I looked for him on the last stream and he didn't exist. At least the game said he didn't. I will look for you after this game because I'm in the middle of a match.
Right.
So I don't want to obviously ruin that experience for someone else by looking for you whilst actually trying to play. So we're two waves in, I think three waves in on this thing. I wish I knew which one of these meters was my health bar. I'm pretty sure it's that one in the top right. All right, neat. I finally got that speed kill achievement thing. Get 3 kills in 10 seconds. Ability unlocked, Scarab Swarm. Okay, this guy's like, I guess, Egyptian base. Oh, and if you want, I would love to play with you. My name is God of Fat. So what you're saying is you're beginning to feel like a fap god.
So everyone from the front to the back
nod, I guess.
I couldn't think of a way to work the word tug fapping in there.
Yeah. You tried.
From
you
the
tried.
Front to the back rub.
Yeah. Interesting, like other frames, only has health, no shields. But the amount of HP compensates. No, I am a fap god. Okay, so the M&M reference went undetected. All right. All right, we've got to be close to done dealing out death to all these guys.
Someone also asked if you would do PvP, and I think you're probably a bit away from PvP.
Yeah, I think I'm a little weak for PvP right now, honestly. But it is something I will consider once I'm stronger and have better, I don't know, frames for it, I guess.
Colton would probably play on console if PS4 could stream to YouTube. I don't think it can.
It can. It actually can.
When did that change happen? Because it couldn't 4.0. Last time I looked.
4.0. Yeah, it offered me to set up a YouTube account to stream with when I hit the first time I broadcasted.
Look.
Yeah, it has the option to stream to YouTube.
I guess it does now. Last time I looked, it didn't. So I stand corrected.
Which was probably like in 2.5.
No, it was like a couple of months ago.
PvP isn't worth the while in this game, says Go Cool.
You will probably get constantly one shot, so yeah, just avoid it for now.
That doesn't sound fun.
Yeah, no, that does not sound fun. But we're making good progress.
I need to get Skype for Business, don't I?
Toward our goals. We need to work toward that Mercury We're trying to get toward... Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Somebody wanted me to add them. Communication. Friends. Online. Where do I go to add friend? God of FAP. Okay. Friend request sent. Add friend. Acquired. Breh. Username does not exist. What did he say his name was?
Acquired Brea.
Yeah, that name does not exist. I have a GTX 1070. I have a 970, but I do okay. I have a 970 and I get 60 frames at least. Hello, Roddy.
What is up, Roddy?
I've never really had a problem. I've never had a problem.
Chica Roddy.
Okay. Chica Roddy, I'll help out. Okay. Friend request sent.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Okay.
Did I download it or did I install it? The stupid Skype plugin. Looks like I did. Why you don't like the guy who plays Owen Home?
I don't know what that's...
Yeah, I don't know what that means, I'm afraid.
You sound like the guy who plays O in Home. No, I don't know what that means. Do I need to replace my Celeron CPU? Yes. Yes,
probably.
I have an i7-6700K. You're probably bottlenecking pretty hard. You must have chucked that card in the toaster and played Warframe. Oh, the shots they're fired. Oh, the shots and how we fire them. I guess I'm only gonna wait another minute for those requests to get accepted before I move right along with my day. Yeah. You guys go ahead and accept those requests. I'll get you in the next mission. But for now, we're moving on. Add me, please. My name is Dankosaurus Rex.
Well, okay then.
Michael Happel says, Sheldon from Big Bang. Is that who he means?
Is Sheldon from Big Bang. Okay.
Oh.
I don't think you sound like him.
I don't know.
You forgot to add It's Vilo.
Oh, let me do that real quick. Oh, I cannot. I'll do it after the mission. Wait, no, there's comms. Yeah, I can do it. Friends? Add friend. Who am I adding?
It's Vilo. ITSVYLO.
Okay, friend.
It's Shahar.
Okay, yeah. Who else was I supposed to add?
Let me look and see if there's anyone else. Harvey Bowman. Oh, Dankosaurus Rex.
We cannot let our target know we're here.
Dankosaurus R-E-K-S.
Yeah. You can't have space in the name. So maybe it's...
It's probably just Dankosaurus Rex, all one word.
Username does not exist. Okay, well, he left anyway. He said goodbye. Aaliyah Mix, communication, friends...
Oh, It's Vilo is not Shahar. They just reminded you to add them.
Oh, yeah. Well, I added them. All right.
Yeah, it's easier if you guys add Colton, because he's probably going to miss the name, and I'm paying marginal attention at best.
Chat's moving kind of quick. I'm doing my best to keep up, but...
Toggle the constant weapon train in your visual settings and thank me later, says Gokul.
Toggle the what?
Constant weapon train.
Option.
In your visual settings. And thank him later.
I think I just undid it, actually.
He Yeah, Colton's only been playing Warframe for about a week now, Meme Lord.
Yeah, I'm still very new.
Blaze Knot, you're about 40 minutes late.
I don't know what it did, but it does feel
weapon, he meant
different.
Weapon Trail. He meant Weapon Trail. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not 100% what that did.
Also, he hasn't bought any Warframes yet that I'm aware of.
I was gifted this one.
Yeah, a lot of people in chat have been gifted him frames and stuff in-game.
Well, I've only been gifted one frame, but a lot of people have been gifting me, like,
credits or something.
I think I got gifted some weapons. I really need to, like, go look.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a trail on your blade. That looks kind of cool.
Oh, yeah, no, it does. Yeah, that is nice.
I don't know if it has a... Oh, I think it's just a cosmetic thing. I don't think that does...
Yeah, no,
I don't think it does anything. It just looks really cool.
Yeah, it looks hype as hell is what it does.
If you need help, call me up. IGN is Sleep Tech.
Alright, hold on. There are players waiting for me on the objective.
You can change it with the color, but I know you won't because it's blue.
Yeah, hell yeah, no.
I know that's not gonna change. Don't forget to get weapon and frame slots. You guys don't understand how Colton is about the color blue, but you will one day.
I just ate another robot. I didn't know that was a thing you could do.
You just consumed it? Like, unhinged your jaw?
I did. I unhinged my big, meaty robot jaw, and I just slammed it back like a shot of fireball.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Ugh!
Alright. I'm still very unclear about where we're actually supposed to... Okay. Hold on. I've apparently locked myself down in a basement.
You don't need to kill everyone except in exterminate missions. Just steamroll the other missions. Blaze Knot says, please get some mods on Eneros and your rifle.
I do have mods on my rifle. I actually have max amount of mods on my rifle right now. I might need to get some mods on Eneros, but I have the maximum amount of supported mods on my rifle right now. I just don't know that they're super effective mods against the type of enemy I'm fighting right now. I used whatever mods I have.
Mm-hmm. Tayshawn's name is acquired. Oi, listen, people. Please add Colton. It'll be so much faster that way.
I'll get you
Do
guys...
Do it for great justice. He will add you back, I promise. Naja says, yo, Colt, do you want me to give you stance on your sword so you can do combos?
That would be pretty cool.
Combos are cool. Though Colton's a Ken main, so he doesn't know anything about combos. Just mashing fierce DP until he wins. Or no, I'm sorry, medium punch, heavy punch DP. My bad.
Yeah, man, I get them W's.
I mean, you do it however you do it.
Yeah. Alright, we need to... It says we need to go back outside, but I don't get what for. Oh, because we were going the wrong way.
What is your rifle on? 30 or 60?
30 what?
I don't know. Naja says he'll invite you after this. Just tell him to accept.
Okie doke.
Crimson Dervish Stance does 3x damage on first swing. No need for combos. Oh.
Alright, it says we're meant to go this way.
60 is the maximum mod capacity.
No. Okay, I have the maximum supported for what I've done to the weapon, which is to say, like, 15. Mm-hmm. 15, I think, was the maximum amount of mods it would let me have, mod points it would let me have on this weapon right now. Okay, I'm trapped in some kind of green beam where I can't do anything.
In the closet.
Yeah, I guess. There we go. Whatever that was ended. Whatever that horrible hellscape I was trapped in.
Yeah, you guys are asking Colton a lot of shit that he just doesn't have answers to.
I really don't.
Did you put a potato on your gun?
Yes, that I did. I have a potato on my neck, apparently, or I did. I don't know. Oh, no, that was on Excalibur that I had that. All right, I've been made invisible by someone.
Meme Lord asks how you're liking it so far.
Oh, I love the game. It's very fun. I'm enjoying playing it quite a lot. There's a lot to learn, I feel like. There's probably actually not, but to me it seems like a lot. It seems like there's a lot to take in with this game. But I've also only been playing it for like 3 days. This is like my third time ever playing it, so... That probably has a lot more to do with it than I'm willing to admit. I think I just... Okay, I thought I threw myself to my death, but I did not, apparently. Okay, let's do a cool bullet dive.
Yeah, bullet dives! For me, it's like Destiny on drugs.
It is. It's Destiny
I think on, that's a fair comparison.
It's Destiny on every kind of coke ever made. Like, uncut Colombian Bam Bam.
Oh, that's good.
This is what that game, that is what this game is on.
This is what Destiny should have been.
Yeah, it has good FPS as well for a very good looking game. Well, my computer is also, like, really, really good. But yes, it does. What's up, Reapkin? It is, to my knowledge, very well optimized. It's run at least like 80 frames a second on every machine I've tried to play it on.
Mm-hmm.
And I've played it on 2 machines at least, so. Yeah. With very different configurations.
Ryukin asks if you finally have vitality in Inaros.
I believe I do. I don't know exactly. That's yet another question I don't have a perfect answer to. All right, I think we're extracting. Yeah, we are. Tee.
Tee.
I played Warframe for 4 years, and I can always come back to it and enjoy it. It keeps getting better, says Rytus. My computer's an Alienware laptop, and it's crap with, say, Arc Age, but it plays good for this game. Then again, I believe this game is smaller than Arc Age. Also, put Vitality on Inaros if you can. It's an important mod. Vitality at max can boost your HP to 4,000 or more. Panda Ninja says, can I join you to play? You can. Accept all friend requests. I'm gonna try to sort everybody in. It's gonna take some time. I don't know what this person just invited me to. I'm guessing it's one of you guys. There are so many names going by. I can't. Alright. Oh, he's about to give me the sword. Okay, cool. I'm here. Yes. I'd love to wave at you, but I don't know how. Yes, I would love to trade with him. Oh, he's about to give me that sword. Oh, man. That guy has 9 million credits.
Good lord.
Yes. Do you play on PC or do you play on console as well? I play on... I PC. Play on PC.
Don't worry, Colt. I got you. I know that's a hard one.
Tayshawn says, add to your game. Okay. Mod? I guess I'll give him this. Done. Okay. Click on ready to trade. Accept trade. Awesome. Alright, cool. Vengeful Revenant, fuck me, says Sleep Tech.
Oh.
You just got lucky, Colt. Good stance mod. Communications, friends, add friend.
That's one of the best stances. You just got a really strong item. That mod is worth 300 plat.
Oh, wow. May I join your party, though? Invite me to party if you have free spots. The connection to the host has been lost. So good, that stance. Check your arsenal, Colt. Okay. Alright. I'm going to check my arsenal. And let's go upgrade? Whip. I'm going to see if I have anything else.
Looks like I'm in my meeting early. Whoops.
There's a lot of swords here. Yes, this is a new account. I started playing for the first time on Monday.
All right. Okay, Colton, I gotta dip out of here and get ready for this meeting.
Okay.
Take it easy, you guys. Have a great weekend. You should absolutely stop by the bottom tier tonight at 8 o'clock.
Yes.
It'll be good stuff. And I will talk to you, Colton, later, and I will talk to the rest of you guys on Monday.
Yes. Thanks for stopping in, Jason.
Not a problem. I gotta go do super secret press stuff now.
Yes, you do that thing. I don't have a shield, so none of these shield mods mean an absolute thing to me. I guess armor's good. Armor's probably good. Vitality, there we go, 40% health. Drop the mod in the top slot on your blade. Okay. Upgrade. Let's drop that mod in the top slot. Yes, combos. Okay, cool. We have some cool combos there. You can equip the stance mod if you click on the stance mod symbol to level up that vitality. Ineros, upgrade, vitality. I don't know how to upgrade it. Equipment, mods. I gotta find it first. I feel like I was just looking at it. Warframe. I know it's a Warframe mod. So, Vitality. Oh, I have a non-broken one. Let's level that one up.
Operator, I run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
There we go. All right, I leveled up that fusion mod, or that vitality mod. Let's make sure I can keep it equipped. Yeah, okay, good, good, good. You look like you're struggling reading the chat and playing at the same time. Did you plan to do a playthrough? Yeah, I intend to do it. Bye, GamerB, thanks for stopping in. It's not so much that I'm struggling to play and read chat at the same time. It's that I'm struggling to learn and read chat at the same time, which is where I'm running into some problems. So let's go ahead and I'm going to swap that for the non-broken one. And let's see. I've got to have some other. Rank 8 is enough for all mods. From rank 9, 10, price increases too much. Power efficiency. I do like the idea of power efficiency. All right, cool. I think that's good for now on that. Let's see about upgrading my gun. I don't know. I think I'm at close to capacity for gun. I don't ever really use the sidearm. The game is kind of complex, but you'll get the hang of it. Check your HP once you enter. Okay, I'm going to add... he invited me to a game. I'm going to also add some other people... hold on. I'm going to leave squad and re-invite him. Recent players invite. And then I'm going to invite... Sleep Tech and Roddy, because I know they were trying to get in here too. Me, please. I'll get you guys on the next mission. Equipment, communication, friends. Accept all. Okay. Looking at the mods you go makes me so upset. I've grinded for weeks and haven't gotten some of those. I'm sorry, Fred. The Immortal 124. Okay, I've sent you a friend request. Go ahead and accept that, and I'll get you in the next game. The next level. We're going to go do Aphrodite, and I'm going to start the timer on that. Hello, Bafnaf. What's good? I just added you, Panda Ninja, and Fap God, and acquired. I sent you a friend request. You haven't accepted it yet, Tishon. I'm gonna get everybody in on the next game, so make sure you've accepted my friend request, please, so I can get you in. I'm gonna be cycling up everybody because I have a lot of people that want to play. And so I've got to make sure I do my best to get everybody in. So thanks for being patient while I try to make sure everybody gets a turn to play. All right. Had some EDM background music that makes Warframe a lot better. Says Goku. Me, I'm more of a, there is music I really want to add to the background of this, but if I add music to the background of it, I will get copyright flagged. And that's no good. We don't want to get copyright flagged. I want to keep doing this. And if I get copyright flagged, I'll get in trouble at my job. So... I want to give you some mod to help you. After that, I want to invite you. What is your nickname in-game? Oh, God, I'm at 2650. My name is Solanius IGN. That's my in-game name. All right, cool. This sword stance is really, like, doing some work. I'm trying to find somebody to eat to get some of my health back. This will only get more difficult. Get to the terminal and prepare for enemy assistance. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. Alright. Alright, we're defending the system. There's an Orokin reactor blueprint alert going on right now. Ask one of them to taxi you to it. Bro, hold down right click when your sword is out and press E. All right, cool. I'm doing it.
Still working on it.
Continue to defend.
Alright. Have you tried kicking enemies yet? It's quite fun. In air, slide right into the enemy. Okay, let's do it. That does sound fun. Well, if I could hit it, it'd be fun. Let's see here. Okay, Matei, thanks for stopping in. I don't know if you're telling me you're leaving or not. That's what that looked like. That's the impression I got. But if you are, thanks for stopping in. If not, well, good to have you with us. All right, I need somebody who I can devour to get my health back. What do you think of the new game that is being made called Conan Exiles? I actually don't know a ton about it yet. I haven't started covering it. I'm going to be doing a piece about it, I think, next week. So I will have plenty more to say about it at that time. Right now, I know very little about it, though. But I'm going to know a lot about it here very soon. Please replace that MK1 Bratton with the Mutalist Cernos in your arsenal. Okay. I guess that means Mark 1 Bratton. I could stop saying MK1. I could probably just call it what it actually is.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Okay. Bratton Prime is better. I'm sure that it is. I probably don't have Bratton Prime yet, though. Alright, I finally caught up to my boys. Alright, let's get it. Let's get to work. Alright, I'm gonna eat this dude.
The odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it.
Mission okay. Complete. Tox gas versus high status chance weapon. You should run some fissures. It's pretty easy to get the Bat and Prime. Dude, you seriously need a sentinel. You are missing out a lot of resources. It will pick up everything around you. Okay. I guess the sentinel is like a companion. I don't know a ton about this game. It's only like my third time ever playing it. So, he hasn't done the sentinel mission yet. Don't sell Mark 1 stuff until you reach rank 30 on all of them. I can give you relics, says Panda Ninja. Man, look at this squad. We all look pretty amazing. I got the pet-like quest before a while back, but screw keeping them with you. Go finish and I will invite to give a lots of goodies. Mix in elemental mods with increased, decreased damage depending on which faction you are fighting and equip the appropriate mods for each faction. For maximum damage. Thanks for the advice. I'll make sure I'm doing that from here on. Having the right mods for the job does sound like it would definitely help.
Another job well executed.
You can go to market and buy Sentinel Blueprint for 100k credits. I don't know that I have that many credits. You would have to feed them or something. I forgot. I have another egg, but I'm only keeping it for a nice look in the ship. Hello, Dark Moon. Blaze Nod says, yeah, the electric and toxin make corrosive, which is basically the only one you need. Might require materials from higher level mastery planets. Sentinels, weird flying fruit things, hairy dogs, and ugly ass cats, says Meme Lord. I see you're enjoying the Inaros. Yes, I am. Alright, now I'm going to invite let me see here. Inbox, no. Friends. What was your name? Ryuken wanted me to add them. Okay, I am still showing communication, friends, acquired. I'm still showing you have not accepted my friend request. Got a fap. Invite. And let's see here. Got a fap. Invite. David Ryuk.
Tenno, there's a time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Friends, David Ryuk. Oh, they're already a friend. Okay. I don't know how I messed that up. David Ryuk, invite. Hey, Nick, what's up? Yes, Nick, he eats enemies to regain health. He's kind of like a tanky survival. Like, he's got a lot of Egyptian and, very, like, vampiric almost kind of elements. Feel free to invite Diggy and Blaze Knot. Okay, I did say I would get you guys in. He's a mummy. He eats enemies, scarab armor. I guess he's inspired by the movie The Mummy, or in general, just Egyptian culture and lore. Alrighty, my dude. Let me go get on this trade thing. Yes, I would love to join their trading session. Let me give you a mod. You can have this one. That one looks shiny. You can have that. Pressure point. 120% melee damage. Tayshawn, what is your screen name? Continuity, 30% power duration. Steel charge. Melee weapon damage increased. 60% melee damage. Good lord. I'm going to be a melee dunking machine. Intensify. 30% power strength. Ready to trade. Accept trade. All right, I have tried adding you. That game, that name does not exist, Tayshawn. I've just typed it in exactly as you've typed it, and it is not. You're not showing up as that you exist. So, yeah, you do not exist. So I cannot add you. Let's see here. Invite squad member. Leave dojo. Yes, I want to leave the dojo. Yeah, they were. Yeah, okay, Tayshawn, I'm going to show you something. Communication, friends. Friend request. I've sent a request to acquired. I've tried sending a request to acquired Bree, and it's nothing. It doesn't exist. Thank you, Dragos. Thank you, Dragos, so much. You are the real, actual fucking MVP. Please add me. My IGN is Solanius. Please add me. I'll add you back. I will get you in. I promise. I promise so much. I promise so hard. I really will. Cross my dick and hope to die. I will get you in this game. Okay, I keep getting invites, and I keep trying to invite people. Okay, but now I cannot. Okay, I did say I would get Diggy in here as well, so invite Diggy, because I did promise Diggy a spot on the squad. Invite. Diggy received your invitation. Blaze Knot, invite. Hello, avid gamer! Welcome! Colt, the stance I gave you is worth 5 times more than what he gave you. Did you know that? No, I did not, Neja. But I love both of you for giving me stuff. Thank you. I appreciate all of your donations to making me not awful, awful, awful at this game. Let's go install some of those mods real quick. Because we just got a bunch of mods, and I feel like we really should upgrade them. Let's remove... Alright, let's look at what he gave me. Intensify. Yes. He gave me continuity, which I can't equip yet. Steel charge. There we go. Okay, continuity. We got it in there. What else did he give me? Okay. And then he gave me a couple of sword mods, I believe. Upgrade. Put the vitality top right or bottom for half the cost. Upgrade. Okay. Flow, put that. Okay. All right, we put flow on there. Okay. Yeah, I don't really understand everything that's going on right now. So, like, I'm trying to make the most of it. He gave me, I feel like, some other stuff that I don't see. Maybe I'm looking past it. Okay, that slot is reserved for Axilus mods. By the way, you bought an Axilus slot by mistake and wasted 20 plat. Okay, I mean, not the worst thing that'll ever happen to me, but... I'm trying to find... I feel like there was another mod that I got that I'm not seeing. But let's change my gun, because somebody said I should change it for Mutilus Cernost. Equip... Upgrade. Let's get some mods on this bad boy. Not fire rate. Let's see here. What should I put on this? Sawtooth clip? No. Rupture? I guess rupture. That's all I can really do right now. Check your sword mods. North wind? No. Striking, shocking touch, fury. Serration first. Okay, I don't see serration.
You have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Maybe I'm missing it. You got streamlined, but you got flow, so you can't put it in, and you got a pressure point for the melee. Okay, maybe pressure point was under the sword mods. Maybe I'm goofing this up. Okay, I already have it on there. Yeah, okay, I got pressure point. Oh, but I have 121. Yeah, so let's replace that. Oh, good God, that's good. Let's go... Melee prowess? No. Serration is on the bow. Okay, upgrade. Alright, Serration is in there. Put Fury on melee. Upgrade. Okay. We've got Fury on there. I guess Reach probably couldn't hurt. I've got the points to spare. Maybe North Wind? Shocking Touch? I don't know. I don't know if these are good. Don't put Serration in that slot. It makes it cost more. Okay. Upgrade. Let's move Serration. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's better. And those two elemental mods. Okay, let's go do that. I think I was right to put those in. Okay. Good, good, good. Did he just start it out? Like, bury any mods there? Yes, Bestial Rage. I did just start playing, so I am still very, very new. Can I have Fury on here twice? No, I cannot. I don't know. I guess that. No, let's do... If we're going to do that, let's do Melee Prowess. All right. I'm going to see if I have any other sidearms. I doubt that I do, but... Puncture, Impact. Those all look like pretty good upgrades. Let's equip that. And we'll go upgrade for the sidearm. Pistol Ammo Mutation. And then let's go Hornet Strike for right now. Cool. I think those are good mods, but if you're planning to play tomorrow, just come up on Warframe, so I'll give you better max rank mods for melee and for your frames. He has Cernos. Pretty badass. I don't have that. Thanks. All right, guys, let's go do a mission. This is going to be the last mission for today. Let's try out these new weapons and mods. Mercury Junction. I need to defeat Jackal at Fossa. I don't even know if we're close to that. Complete 10 waves of defense at Teresa in a single mission. And we need to... Okay, I guess we're doing this mission. Put Heat Charge, maybe. Pistol Ammo Mutation is a waste of a slot for Lotto. Pistol equals Hornet Strike first. Play Club Penguin, says Dragon26. I actually got banned from Club Penguin. I'm kidding. I haven't been banned. But I actually do want to play Club Penguin just to see how quick I could get banned. Like, just to really see if I could push the limits of it. All right. I'm going to do some cool... swimming. Club Penguin's lit. Y'all don't understand. Like, that game's been around since I was, God, what, in middle school? I feel like it's been around forever. I'm old as hell. Oh, it'll be fun. It'll be offensive and horrible. It's kind of boring. You just say a bad word and you're out. Oh, okay. Well, I'll have to see how creatively then. Like, because anyone can say fuck and get banned. Like, all right. All right, so we're going to have to do some emergency life support.
Life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
All right, let's see if we can't... Look for my name on Xbox. Oh, I don't have this game on Xbox yet. I'm playing on PC, which might be why I couldn't find you. Because I'm playing on PC and not Xbox. I think I need to be up there. Great, I did it. Hooray! I'm the best at navigating. Yes, I did it. All right, let's just go around. To hell with this.
Get ready for a capsule.
All right. But really, if you want those mods, please notice me and Gamer on stream and you can come up tomorrow and I can give you those mods. Yeah, I'd be glad to, dude. I'll try to log in tomorrow if my schedule permits. I do have a lot I've got to do tomorrow, but I'll try to find a few minutes to log in and link up with you. All right. I think we've begun overdunking now. Like, I think we're into maximum overdunk territory.
That should keep you going for a while.
All right, cool. Tomorrow you're streaming? I am not. I only do these streams on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I may do them more frequently if there's a demand for it. But lately, Monday, Wednesday, Friday is usually when people show up. So, like, that's when I do them. That's, like, our peak hours. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 2:30 Eastern Standard is when I do them. And I'm very open to playing games that get suggested to me. Like, I started playing Warframe because somebody asked me to play it. So, like, and then a bunch of people showed up and wanted me to keep playing it. So, I'm still playing it. So by all means, if there's something you guys do want to see me play, make mention of it, because I will do it. Alright. Oh, I have to get up there. It's not Crimson Dervish. It is, I forget what this one's called, but it's really good. Blade and Soul would be cool. It's a neat game. I actually have an account for Blade and Soul, so yeah, I could play it. I'll play it next week. I mean, I'll play other stuff too, but like, I'll also play Blade and Soul. I'll dedicate at least a day to it. Where the heck are we supposed to go? Oh, to the yellow thing. Oh, hold on. Alright, I just punched that thing and exploded. How'd you get that mummy, guys? Someone gave it to me. I want to say it was Dark. Dark Moon gave it to me. I know it was somebody did, and I feel terrible for not remembering, but so many people have sent me things, it's impossible for me to keep track. I really need to, like, make a notebook where, like, I just write down everything everyone gave me so I can thank the appropriate people. That way my old senile. Someone bought me the bundle. Yeah, someone gifted me the bundle with him and I forget what else. I think it like an XP booster maybe it might have come with. Hey, let's try out that new pistol I got. It occurs to me I got a new pistol I haven't tried yet. So let's give it a go. Let's see how bad we can brain somebody with this thing. Alright. If they leave any enemies for me to kill, it'll be a miracle. Land a headshot and it'll have unlimited ammo and greater fire speed. Well, first I have to find something to shoot in the head. G- Got it on my first LUA mission. Don't forget the whole Endless Space Legend Dungeon Pack is $18 on Steam. All right. Okay. I guess we just keep going to where she delivers. Sadly, I won't be able to watch to the end, but it was fun. Bring back the old days. Nostalgia hits. I hope to see you again, and maybe next time play a game with you. Have a good day slash evening. Thanks, Papa. Or Paka, sorry. Thank you, sir. I will do just that. I hope you have a great day as well. Thanks for stopping in. We loved hanging out with you. Hope to see you back on Monday at 2:30 for the next stream. Alright. Oh shit, I just threw myself off the side. I'm Kira in the mission. I'm killing them all, says the gamers. Well, thank you for your assistance and thank you for killing them all. Thank you for helping make life a little easier. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Do leave me something to kill. I do want to make it look like I did something. I haven't got to try out this new pistol yet. I don't think I've actually hit anything with it. My alt won't let me. Mutilist Cernos is the bow, yes. Alright, sir. You're being very rude. Alright. Try to land headshots, Colt. I'm switching to what's working. I brought out the dunk blade. Sometimes you just have to bring out the dunk blade.
Life support on the way.
All right, I gotta finish ranking my Cernos and then I'll make it into a Mutilist too. I was unaware that Mutilist was like a thing you make it, like you, it's like a status. I didn't know that. I'm still very new to how this works, so like, please forgive my ignorance. Yeah, okay, there we go, there's a headshot. There we go. He's totally dunking everything, so, like, I'm not having to do anything.
When you are ready,
oh, man, I can't see past this giant flaming enemy.
The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work.
All right, cool. Let's go get to the extraction. Inaros is actually pretty OP with the lifesteal mod. Hold your left mouse button.
Life support
Yo, how are you, Colt? I sent you a whisper on Twitch with a great idea for your channel. Did you see it? I added you in PoE. When can you play with me? I love you. Well, thanks, dude. No, I haven't checked it yet. I haven't logged into our Twitch today, so if you sent it, like, within the last, like, 3 days, I would not have yet seen it. Jason may have seen it. I don't know if you have it, but once you have a rage mod, give it to Ineros. It converts damage, shield, health, and energy. I can play some PoE with you this weekend if you want. I'm sure I can find some time to work it in. I've got a lot of work I have to get done, but we can, I'm sure I can find, like, an hour or two to hop on and make that happen for you. Let's see here. I think I need to go down. Yes, I do. And then you can use that energy for lifesteal. Feels bad, man. And have infinite health. Colt, you should check out the Vasto. It looked like a Colt. But I have a ruin mod. Yes, I talked to Jason. He said he would make sure you will see it. Okay. Well, he hasn't made sure I've seen it yet. But, I've only talked to him, like, once today. So, it might have just slipped his mind. All right, let's switch to my bow. I wanna level that up some. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna stand here and take shots to the face. All right, there's a headshot. Colt, extract the mission is finished. Also, can you play Paragon? It's fun. I do play Paragon. I actually have an account, and I can play it next week. Alright, guys, so it's looking like next week's schedule is gonna be... I play Duelist, actually. I have, like, two or three decks built in Duelist, or I'm working on a couple. I just finished my, Lionar deck. And I'm working on a Songhai deck. I guess I did get a reactor. I don't know what that means, but I did. That's going to do it for today's stream. Guys, if you liked what you saw today, please go check out youtube.com/bottomtier, where I do more content. Like, I do Let's Plays and things like that on that channel. Also, please follow me on Twitter. Once it lands here, I'll gladly play it if that's what you guys want to see. I'm totally open to that idea. Follow me at on Twitter. I'm bottom_tier. I dropped a link to my Twitter account. Follow me on Twitter. I announce everything I'm going to stream. I announce all of my new videos. You can check it out. I'll put the reactors into frames to double their capacity next time I stream Warframe, which is going to be next Friday probably, because I'm going to do Paragon and Duelist. Or Paragon and... Blade and Soul was the other one I was asked to do. I'm going to have to cycle these games in. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. It's been a blast. Super glad you guys could be here. Follow me on Twitter. Follow my YouTube at youtube.com/bottomtier. Hit subscribe. You'll do me a huge favor. Thanks for playing, and I'll see you right here Monday, 2:30 p.m. on MMO Huts.